All right, what's up, YouTubers? Today we are doing Try Not to Sing / Dance 90s Rock Edition. So, here's how we're going to play. If I sing, or if I'm like, rocking out or anything like that, I lose. I get three strikes. If I get all three strikes, I just realized I was like, if I get all three strikes, I will pick someone in the comments to win a Steam gift card on June 14th. So it gives it a week for the video to do its thing and for people to comment. June 14th, I will announce a winner for a $15 Steam gift card or GameStop gift card or Walmart, whatever you guys really want. Just depends on like what country and stuff you are on, what kind of gift cards you can and can't get. So anyways, guys, enjoy the video. And like I said, I got 10 minutes to try not to sing, dance, or anything like that. 90s Rock Edition, beginning right now. I got my head checked by a jumbo check. Man, this song is actually really hard because I like the song. And every time I hear it in the pool, or if I'm driving in my Jeep, I just scream the song as loud as I can. So I cannot get a strike on my first song. But it's way too overplayed. I'm just kind of tired of singing along and stuff like that to this song. But it's weird, if it's played at a concert, like the band's playing it, then I'll totally rock out to it.
Don't speak, I don't
legend Chris Cornell. Rest in peace, man. Didn't really like this song. Go ahead, hate on me for not liking this song. God bless. I can't help it. I cannot help it. I'm sorry. And all the roads we have to walk are winding, and all the lights that lead us there are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. Because maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me.
In the road, time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
I literally almost caved on that last one. It was bad. Weezer song does that mean? Like, I like Weezer. I'm not like a diehard fan, but they got some really catchy tunes, I swear. Probably why they have them in these videos so much. Unfortunately, YouTube, it looks like I was the winner here and y'all were the loser. But stay tuned. I'll be doing more videos like this. I think it's really cool and it's pretty fun. And we are going to have tons of blast and things like that. There's going to be more giveaways coming real soon. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you guys next video.